upstairs. I'm Liz.
The margarita. Going back. After this, we're gonna roll it. Welcome back. Guess what? Guess what, y'all? Guess what? Guess what? Guess what? Guess what? We outside. We outside. We outside, y'all. We outside. It is currently 4:39 in the morning, and I just got done packing, and we finna hit the port. So we can be outside in the city. Yeah. Y'all wanna know where I'm going, or should I just tell y'all when I touch down? What y'all think? Cause it's giving tell y'all when I touch down. First trip of the year, starting it off right. My vision board. Where is she? My vision board, travel. Yeah. On the town. Yeah. We outside, okay? So I'm about to head to my mom's house so she can take me to the airport. And I guess I'll see y'all at the airport. Cause I don't think I wanna tell y'all where I'm gonna be at until I get there, you know? So yeah, I guess I'll just see y'all at the airport. I'm so excited though. I'm about to be outside acting bad. I need the men's on my body. No, I'm just, I don't need them on my body. But yeah, when we get to the airport, I'm gonna chat it up with y'all some more. I might come back in the car and irritate my mom a little. I love to mess with her. But okay, I'll see y'all at the airport. I'm so excited. We about to have so much fun, y'all. It's about to be so fun. Okay, bye.
To the good part.
You've arrived at your destination.
I made it. Hello, Jesus. Let me give y'all a room tour. Let me act like you know. We just walking in. Okay, so you come in. Bathroom straight to your right. Nice little shower, cute lamp, the towels, me. And then Look at that. Picks is finna be fire, ain't they? Or at least just, I like the background how it's plain. But that's the door to the bathroom. That's cute. Then, you know, the little closet, you know, we need an iron. Bed number one, which I will be taking because she likes to have the air on blast. Miss Kelly herself. Our bags, TV, another mirror. Who you know got a microwave? And a refrigerator. Did you put the wine in there?
No.
She don't care. And then the pool. If y'all don't know where I'm at, I think it's pretty obvious now. It probably might not be. But I'm in Dallas. I'm in Dallas, Texas. With the hee-haws. Is that what they are?
The hee-haws?
Yeah. Just the country folks.
Okay.
Yeah, so I'm in Dallas. We about to get crunk.
About to hit the club.
Get fucked up. I don't know what else he say. And yeah. So we're about to shower, get dressed, and start our day. So when we get done getting ready, actually, I might come back and get ready on camera. I don't know, but say toodaloo.
Toodaloo.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, no,
aimlessly.
We at Walmart, we took a nap. We took a nap. We dressed now, but we're at Walmart. We have to get some fingernail polish and maybe some alcohol if they got what we looking for so we can pregame and then fingernail polish. That would be in the, oh, from the drink?
Mm-hmm. So would you trying to drink?
It don't really matter to me.
It does.
It does. I prefer dark, but you know, I'll be a team player. They have some cute little purses in our Walmart. Like this is, it's not bad. It's not ugly. This is cute. No? Okay, period. She said that shit was ugly. But we're gonna go to this ladies R&B event tonight. So we're about to pregame, get the ball rolling. Hopefully I don't get too drunk. But yeah, we're about to get some fingernail polish and alcohol. So this is cute. That's a cute moo moo. Oh, that's it. Yeah, now we're going towards the food. Why are you following me direct? You have contacts in.
What do you want me to do?
Bye. She's talking about what you want me to do. I want you to find where we're supposed to be. Stop following me. She always do that. She literally just lets me lead and I'm just walking. I have no clue.
And my dumb ass is just going to follow every time.
I'm not looking at the owls. I'm just looking at y'all talking. So
I'm here, just vibes.
I'm here for the vibes. I'm here for the vibes.
Going back and forth. Nail polish. I actually don't know where that would even.
Okay, so that's electronics. We need to be where the hair stuff would be, like hair products and stuff like that. Okay, let's use it. We got one. We got two actually. Big ones. Big brains. You think so? It says accessories. That's all I can see. Okay, when we get there.
Oh yeah. What happened?
I don't know. Secured. That's the word I was looking for. Secured. Trying to use rubber tonight. What is this? Oh, they're gummy bears. This sweet old. Taking her damn time. Yeah.
Passion fruit can be hit or miss, right?
It could be. So we're trying to figure out which one of these we're gonna get.
Let's do lime.
No, that's basic. We always
but
do.
But then it's not too sugary.
I don't want no strawberry, honestly.
Exactly.
So let's
passion fruit.
Passion fruit or lime. Passion fruit or lime. Passion fruit or lime. All right. Pick a number 1 through 10.
Three.
Fuck.
So that remember.
Five. So you didn't let me get. You didn't let me figure out what I was gonna do.
You should have said heads or tails.
Okay. Okay. Because okay. Okay. Let me do it right this time. This is.
Ooh, this is the good brand. Maybe.
We always get that though.
No, we normally get.
Or what about this?
That's cool too.
This looks good.
You wanna do peach mango?
No. Let's do passion fruit margarita.
Alright. So pretty.
Okay. Don't make me make a decision anymore tonight. Or we could have did some Stella.
Again?
No. Stella's not, it's only 5%.
We still gotta go to the liquor store.
Yeah. So should we just wait and not get that and just get something at the liquor store instead? Like, why is it so hard for us?
Put it with the baby formula.
Like, that shit is insane. But I got my stuff, hopefully.
30 minutes to get two things.
Girl, and
so ridiculous.
Indecisive. We don't know how to make decisions on the go. We gotta think about it like beer at least 10 minutes. Beer. Yeah, beer. They don't have no alcohol in here, so the Texas Walmart sucks. That's what we were supposed to get, groceries.
Were we?
We were supposed to get like something to snack on. Like, we got a microwave. I can get noodles. Cup noodles or something. Jesus Christ, it's never ending. We're never gonna be able to leave.
Hey, I'm about to get some fucking. We got a freezer or just
I'm not about to play.
I mean, we're just a fridge. Mm-hmm.
Should we?
So whatever you eat tonight is just gonna be something from here?
What you wanna eat out?
I'm asking. I just need to know.
She does this to me every time. She wants me to make big girl decisions and I just don't have it. I don't think
like,
that far.
Are you
far.
Gonna want real food?
Yeah, for sure.
So we'll go get something else to eat later?
Yeah. Okay. So should we just wait?
No, you can get something while we're here. I was just asking for today. I needed to know.
So should we just wait?
For what? Get your noodles because we're already here.
It's fine. We can just eat later then. I am hungry now though.
Now?
Yeah. Are you? No, I had two chicken tenders. It's not funny. You eat like a kid. Because why? She makes me feel like a fat pig because I like to eat all the time.
That was insane.
$1.
Told
I told you so. I ain't playing with you, Day Day. Up on my friend. You gotta be watching your surroundings out here, girl. We fine. I thought she was doing the see-through shirt. I'm gonna need you to get it together. Look at those flowers. Those are so pretty. What is this? What do they do in here?
What they do in here?
I need to know. I ain't never seen nothing like that. I'm not about to play. It was really depressing in there. Like there was no sunlight, no nothing.
In jail.
Yeah, it did. It wasn't really.
Locked up.
They won't let me out.
No.
They won't let me out. You're supposed to say it again. I'm locked up. They won't.
I put a lot into that. No.
I that's right. So how's y'all day going? I've been the designated driver. Actually, I love driving this car, so I ain't even gonna lie. You gotta give me a second. I'm not used to it. I'm used to being able to put my hand on the the handle.
My hand on my hip and it unlocked.
All right, when we get to the liquor store, that's not a booger, y'all.
I forgot about the liquor store. It's crazy how fast my brain forgets.
This lady said, are y'all sisters? She said, I don't want to ask. I be feeling so bad asking people and they don't be related. I said, it depends on the day. You know, some days she's my sister, some days she's not. I said, we're sisters.
Said no just to
she said, it. I was going to say that. Y'all look just alike. No, the fuck we don't. It's just the braids and we light skin and got a fat ass forehead. That's it.
Oh, period.
We at the L. I don't think I can even play this because it's damn music they got, but we trying to find some alcohol, the bigger bottles. So I have never seen none of these bottles. This is pretty. That's probably get you really fucked up. What is this? 100%. Oh, 40%. Respirato. You scared of what?
That shit.
It's this one alcohol that everybody's been getting.
What?
Is it this? I don't know. Excuse me. These are huge. You want to get a different like type of tequila we never had? Try something fun, spunk it up.
Like what?
Like a skeleton? Yikes. Okay, I'll stop playing. I'll stop playing and be for real. Okay, I can't even play this. Bye.
The margarita
we're
gonna get.
We got the moonshine pineapples. They don't got this and that. They don't got that. Them pickles, this shit, it's disgusting. It's disgusting.
It's the
lake for you. Oh my god, my.
You have to take one.
I'm dressed, we finna go to the club. I wear all black everywhere I go. All black. We about to take a shot. Look at my sis.
Where's my
shot?
Not that one.
I don't
feel like so. Ooh, I forgot to play music.
Mm-mm.
I'm getting quiet.
Unfortunate. Unfortunately.
I cannot wait to tell y'all what happened to me. I was like, who?
Maybe we can low. Hello. You like it or no?
Hello. I forgot about the jacket though. I might bring one
for the car.
You forgot
what? I said I forgot about
the jacket. I might bring one for the car. Drive planes now with special savings at Target.
Better take a shot. Whoa. Whoa.
All
right. All right.
Stop.
Whoo. Fuck. It's about to be nasty.
So we're giving you a free trial.
That might be a lot compared to me, so you might want to check
it. It's okay, am
I? Okay, period.
I just won't take it off, it's too much.
No, that's right. Yikes.
Hold on. Straight my phone. Tap now to start your trial. Our ghetto cups.
Yeah.
I don't even want to do it in boomerang.
I got my on there with some bullshit. Who's that? Oh, the gang. They so cute.
So who did it?
Oh,
who made this?
Oh my, I'm in it.
Mama, who was that?
Okay. You should have sent them my TikTok. No, I don't need them. I'm ready.
I don't even want to make a damn boomerang like this. Come on.
I'm stressed. What was I about to take? Jesus. Okay, I'm about to do it. I'm about to do it. Yikes.
Mmm.
Mmm. Oh God. Woo! Okay, so we're about to go to a club, I think.
That's all I got.
Or something, but I can't bring my camera in there, so I'm gonna just record off my phone. That shit was disgusting.
I'm about to make a drink.
OOTD.
They be asking us if we sisters. Period. Okay, y'all. So we finna get Liddy in the what is it, Liddy, like a titty?
Back by the weed hit club.
I know that's right. I have to play that. So please. I'm gonna cut off my phone. Peace.
Don't play with it. I just want a rough neck, nigga on the tongue. You just want a semi-automatic with a drop. Ask me if I'm finished, nah, I just begun. I ain't giving out no 90 to no nigga just for fun. Are you dumb? For the man, I don't know no other man. You f*** like 100 niggas just for 100 bands. I don't even got me 100 pins. I'm still gonna make me 100 M's with 100 plans. Give me peso, extendo. I carry just like a preco. Hit a road with nigga called Petro. Suck it, nigga, shoulda knew it from the get go.
Am I lit?
Yeah.
I know I am. You look cute.
Would you ask me too?
No, yeah.
I am asking you pretty. You're welcome.
Can't record on my camera, so I did at home. I'm lit as fuck. I'm on a, like a 7, 8.
I'm like, yeah, where you going? I asked them because they're cute bitches, so why not?
Oh, gang over love. That's my shit.
Like an ass.
It was the side eye. He liked them butt chips.
He tastes like ass.
No, they don't.
more specifically.
No, don't say my name.
Say my name.
No, fuck.
Is it recording?
More specifically.
So this is Chandler, my sister.
Ooh, hold on, slow down.
Heavylee's ass. How about that?
This is DJ Drive Pick.
What are you talking about? That's me.
Come on, Chandler. Why are you sliding down?
Heaven. Are these like velcro? Are you short or something? What is going on?
Like, what the fuck do you want me to do?
I don't know. I don't like that you sliding down on me. Okay.
We could have just all sat here.
I said that from the beginning.
Well, y'all didn't scoot over.
You didn't want to sit.
About to buy a zip of weed, hit the club. Fuck you talking about pay about my fucking tea to get in.
We grew up, we lit.
We
in
this bitch. Fuck you talking about.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. That nigga said wrap his ass up like a chicken wing. Fuck you talking about.
Listen, we lit.
So
you
going to
take a shower,
man? Do something for me.
I can't stand y'all. Yeah, y'all hit that motherfucker. Mommy, please.
Ooh, that was a good one.
I'm gonna pour
something. You're gonna be like me so bad.
I'm gonna pour us up a shot. Y'all ready?
I need Red Bull.
I got some. Where did y'all put the Red Bull?
She said she got some, but where did we put it?
I didn't have it. Oh, here it is.
We on the camera, so y'all know I love a good camera. Look, shout out to Heavylee, first time in motherfucking Dallas.
Yeah.
Bitch. We outside, we not playing, we just getting started. Day one was excellent.
It was!
Amazing. 10 out of 10,
day two about to top day one, day three about to go crazy, day four, nigga, they on the motherfucking plane lit. The fuck are you talking about?
No, that's
say
like five. Did I have
the pajamas
of it?
Come on, bro.
Sorry, go ahead, I'll edit that out. I won't
that's
that.
Big yellow, I fuck with that, why you get yellow? Why you grab the yellow color?
She's not. What? She's not.
Why you grab the yellow? Yeah.
That's my suitcase. It's my favorite color.
She said that's my suitcase.
So you was talking about the yellow.
Right, she said that's my.
No, I don't actually.
You like mustard?
I'm allergic, actually.
You like lemons?
Do you think because her favorite color is yellow, she got to like everything that's yellow?
No, I like pineapples.
You like eggs?
I do. I fucked some eggs. And then I dropped them on the floor downstairs. Is this so nice, though?
We missed the best part.
Fucking around and get smoked. Wrap that nigga in the chicken wing.
No, that
say?
Shit was louder earlier. Yeah.
You said, motherfucker, put that nigga in the chicken wing.
Can you turn me my phone?
And where is it?
Look over that.
Hey, countdown. 22. What's after that?
Why?
I'm calling you Serenity.
Oh, yeah. I like that. Yeah, thanks.
Man, my fucking chips up. Make me hungry.
I didn't bring nothing but Yeezys.
I pour everybody shot. The fuck are you talking about? Because we need to fight.
What can I do?
It's a slaughter.
You
want
to go like all the way up and go to the bed? What you want to do? Because I'm really on that.
I love that. That you give me an equal opportunity. I'm about to whoop his ass.
Hey, camera. Hold on, y'all. I really just got fucked up on camera. Hold on.
Little girl, a family crying, coffee. Text me on the signal. Don't call me. Major distribution labels call me. Bad Bunny numbers, it's a robbery. 500 million just for Aubrey. Major distribution, how I pop it.
All right, y'all. We'll hit you back tomorrow. I beat his ass. I won. So, not much to say here. 5 seconds. We're going to get food. You're either with me or you aren't.
Where are you going?
Well, I don't know. Wherever it takes me.
You wasn't going to say nothing?
Why haven't you got out the bed?
Why would you not say nothing as you putting your coat on? Your jacket on. What are you getting?
I don't know.
You getting fast food?
Yeah, I don't. There's no point of sitting down. Nowhere.
You are so rude.
Just keep your pajama pants on. Hello, everyone.
Oh my God.
I sound horrible.
Hello, everyone.
It is the next day, and it is 8 in the afternoon. Now, hear me out.
8 in the afternoon or 8 in the evening?
8 in the evening. We had a time last night, okay? We had a time last night. I was drunk. AF.
And then we stayed up till like, what did you say? We went to sleep at like 3 something and y'all went to sleep at 4? Or it was like 4 something and then you
three
just.
3 something, 4, I don't know.
Like 4 o'clock
too
in the morning.
Too damn late.
Mind y'all, when I first got here, the night before. What's going on with this?
You said before you got here.
Oh yeah, I had stayed up late, like packing my bags and stuff. I was, where is Sonic? You know, I just took it in. I was up until 12 o'clock at night. Then I woke up at 3 to start getting dressed and finish packing because I didn't pack at all, like really. So then my flight was at 6. I got here at 8. We started the day off the bat, like. Then we went out.
Stop staring.
And we didn't get in or done until 4 in the morning. So then we woke up around 8.
Was it that early? We didn't get up at 8. We woke up at like 10.
Okay.
By the time everybody was up, for
sure, sure, sure. 10 o'clock. We got dressed.
They got a chicken sandwich.
Did our little thug dizzle for the day, which really wasn't shit. We had some Chick-fil-A. And then we came back around. We got home at like 4. And we woke up at like, what, 7?
Is the lights on?
My lights are not on. And have I drove at night?
We haven't.
Jesus, I can't see. Oh god.
Oh, not in the lane.
Okay.
Are they on? Oh, that's their light.
I need to turn around.
Is that camera still recording? Oh,
yeah,
sure is.
I just need a phone. Dangerous thing to do. I'm like, why the fuck is this?
We back in these B.
Huh?
Yes, I got us some Red Bulls.
What flavor is it?
I didn't know what you said to me.
It's okay. I didn't want to say like, and go then, back and get another one at that point.
I got a dragon fruit. So I mean, either way, I drink both of them. So, yeah. And then I got us some Buzz Balls. Y'all ever had them? Y'all ever had some Buzzies? I kind of want it cold, I think.
What?
The Buzz Ball. We got Sonic to eat.
No way this is the cheese they gave me. They're not. They're not that ass. No way.
No! Okay, they're not for real,
they're not
bro.
For real. What the fuck I'm gonna do with that?
Why the fuck would they give you shredded cheese? Now, and why do we have to specify warm cheese?
In a cup.
She said, in a side of cheese, okay.
I'm weak. Like, what did she think I was about to do with that?
Why the fuck?
That's insane. Until then.
It's not.
It's not, but it is.
Because why the fuck would you think I was
at least the
about?
Fries is good, so it's okay.
But why would this man think I'm a face on him?
No.
Okay.
Ew, but it's not that good.
We had a time last night. I'm about to do it all again. Not today. Get away from me.
Here's the fit of the day. OOTD.
Can y'all even see me? Wake up every day, somebody harassing me. I got rich that
hurts.
Money they asking me. I didn't do nothing to ask for that, so don't come over here with that. I don't want it.
If you didn't do nothing to it, why would you do something?
Because why are you coming over here fucking with me?
Because that's what I do. I fuck with people. Fuck out of here. Yeah. Get this on camera, y'all.
No. So now, I'm about to take a shot. Y'all better take a shot. Take a shot, see a shot. Take a shot. Or see a shot, take a shot. The Buzz Ball was actually good. As fuck. And I want another one. Because your girl is buzzing.
Because your girl is buzzing.
That's why I was buzzing.
Turn it off. You cold? At least for right now, I'm right here. What is this? Cheers to day two in Texas. Texas born and raised.
Take one with you?
I'm lying.
I just met you.
I forever rap Naptown. Real rap bad. Rip it.
Come on.
Good God, Marty. Dude, that ain't bad.
Alright, this is a motherfucking real nigga tap in. I don't know if y'all know who the fuck I am, but y'all gonna know real goddamn it soon, alright? World renowned motherfucking DJ, DJ Traffic, that is me. No, for real. Don't play with that. Yes, Sirski. We outside. We live. We in here. Dallas, Texas. I'm telling you, don't play with it. We got Big Hev in the building. That's Big Cuz in the back. We got you feel me? That's Big Sis.
Oh, okay.
And shit. Big Dog in the back, but Big Dog in the back. So yeah. So, you know, we about to catch a vibe, man. You taking this motherfucker out or not?
Come on.
Oh,
you took two. Where's yours? In my hand. Here,
on me.
Let me take mine and then you got it.
We sharing cups because niggas is broke. I need niggas to know the real out here. Shit, we in the motherfucking Hampton Inn going crazy.
We keep it authentic. Real.
What's the channel?
Heavylee.
Big Heavylee. We not playing, don't
Big,
Heavy
Big
Lee.
Head.
Big Head.
Why is that your name?
So shit, you feel me? I went first round pick. I couldn't really go, you feel me? Shit.
Alright. Yeah. It was a yeah.
Let me set the camera up, man, so I can give them back, girl. You feel me?
Stop playing. Y'all fuck with him, book him.
No, is that how it works? Man, I'm like that.
Is that how it works?
Well, I'm talking about book him.
No, for sure. There's book me. You can go to goddamn www.djdraftpick.com. You feel me? Book me now. But as far as the draft pick, you know, that's just some fraternity shit. No cap.
Oh,
big alpha out here.
Period. I didn't know that.
Big vibes. That was all the line name. So niggas went with it. I was at a party with the homies. They said draft pick. I said that.
Draft pick.
We looked it up, made sure it wasn't no more like me out there, which we already knew that anyway.
One of a kind.
You feel me? We wanted to make sure.
So respect them. Respect them.
Yeah, ain't no switching up. Brody came home, had to pick him up.
Yeah,
him
too. Okay.
But we in Dallas with the vibes, Big Heavy, man. I've been trying to tell y'all, man. Look, she had an opportunity of a lifetime today, but we don't fuck with those.
Oh, I did, didn't I?
But
I
it
did.
Wasn't really a lifetime.
It wasn't, because more is coming. God was just showing me this is where I need to be.
Hallelujah.
Ah! Wow.
I'm telling you, I'm about to be in the video, and this is geeked. I'm really.
You gotta watch it, because yesterday was lit. I watched it back.
I can't wait to watch
this. That shit's gonna be hell.
You know, I still haven't watched it for Christmas.
Oh.
Switch in.
But we finna hit the club, hit the town. Y'all know what they say?
Hit the club.
End it, bit. Crunk.
We outside, y'all. Already.
DJ Party. So what you say?
We back at the crib. You see how fast I changed? Okay, for real.
Bitch, I can't lie to y'all.
That would not work. I'm about to make him want to bite. I'm about to be knocked out. This burrito up. Let's see. We gotta take this fucking car back. I ate in the morning. It's a horrible. I mean, it's like 2 in the morning.
Thank you.
Oh, period. She, love is love. She's in the pride family.
Bless me with your beauty, babe.
Yes, ma'am. I'm almost done. About to chug the rest.
Oh, DJ Traffic. Yeah. Book 'em.
Still, don't worry about the crowd right now. You kick vibes. Here's the thing about me. I try to lose everything. 5 people.
Yeah.
50,000 people.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like some seasoning.
Dallas back on offense. Prescott looking to throw. T.Y. Hilton had it right in his hands. And it brings up second. now throw another NFL pass. Gonna go two for two. Two touchdowns.
We're sitting in the grass. I'm so happy.
Right.